I believe in that cohesiveness of community. And I think the definition of community for a long time has been Clinton. We've been a defined community, not just a city, but a community. And I think it takes work. I simply don't believe that we can hope it will be done for us. I mean, there is no way. It is our responsibility. And so I think it's my responsibility to heed the feeling that I should get that message out there clearly. And more importantly, create incredibly good invitations for people to participate and find joy in that participation. And so where we give people responsibility, we give them place of purpose, we actually create meaning. When we create meaning, we create significance. When someone feels like they have a significant place in a community, then they feel joy, they feel happy. And even if it's just simply having good ordinances, good laws that let entrepreneurs just flourish, we just don't get in their way. That may be the best help, is just to stay out of the way. And in some places, it may be the best help to create a promotion of a specific area we're trying to build in a community so that they'll have an invitation to others to support that type of business. I mean, we can be a marketer, a persuader, a consensus builder. I mean, and this all starts with literally with the leadership's attitude, and that will then spark a greater sense of community. Hi, this is Greg. I hope you enjoyed the last video. So please be part of the process and let's do this together. It's our city. Thank you.